Free-space communication is the next step in free-space communication. We can transfer 3 times faster and more securely with laser satellite communication in comparison to radio frequency technology. TNO is developing key knowledge to enable optical communication between ground and space. TNO was world's first to show adaptive optics pre-correction over a 10-kilometer link. Within the Tomcat project, we are developing terabit feeder link technology for communication towards geostationary satellites. It uses adaptive optics pre-correction to ease atmospheric turbulence effects. This technology creates a distorted laser beam when leaving the optical ground terminal, which is then restored by the atmospheric turbulence before arriving at the satellite, by doing so allowing for terabit per second data rates.
During the first of a series of field tests, TNO is aiming to validate the mathematical models used to design the system. This would also show that the adaptive optics performance is as expected. After these tests, the system will be upgraded to include communication equipment and a system that combines high optical power channels in order to achieve higher data rates. Then a second and final test will be performed to demonstrate the end-to-end communication, simulating a ground-to-satellite link.
In Tomcat, TNO is working in close collaboration with the Dutch and international industry in order to be in direct contact with the market and the end user. In this way, we prepare the supply chain and we enable the early on transfer of technology and knowledge from TNO to the industry. Tomcat is the first but crucial step in the technology development of terabit optical feeder link. However, TNO is already working with its Dutch partners to perform an in-orbit demonstration in the near future. We are all very excited to bring this technology to the next step and into the market.